This is a programmable, digital clock. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to show you an addressable multi-core real-time digital clock that comes with an RTC module. In this digital clock, you can program the color and effects of the LEDs. So, let's start the video. First of all, I designed the PCB and generated the Gerber file of the PCB. After generating the Gerber file, I visited the AllPCB website. Because AllPCB is the fastest PCB manufacturer in China, and you will get your first PCB absolutely free. Here, simply we have to fill in the basic requirements, like PCB's height, weight, and quantity. Then simply click on the quote now, then select the PCB color. Here I am choosing black, but you can set your own color. Then, select the pricing and your country. After that, upload the Gerber file, then click on checkout. Here, select the shipping address and payment method and click on submit. After 5 to 6 days, we got our PCB, and to be honest, the quality of the PCBs is fantastic. You can also order these PCBs from AllPCB. You will find the Gerber file in the video description. In our PCB, on each side, we have to connect 3-pin headers, so on one side we are going to connect the male header pin, and on the other side, we will connect the female header pin. So in this way, no need for extra jumper wires, and we can connect them directly, one after another. Now we need a few components like breadboard, RTC module, Arduino Nano, and some jumper wires. Now insert the Arduino Nano and RTC module on the breadboard, then connect the SDA and SCL pin of the RTC module with A4 and A5 of Arduino Nano. Then connect DIN with the D6 pin of Arduino Nano. Now all connections are done, so I am fixing these segments on the breadboard with the help of double-sided tape. It looks nice, and now it's time for a little bit of coding. So here I am connecting the Arduino with my laptop, and this is the code. We have to upload it on the Arduino. Don't worry about the code, you will find the code in the video description. Now, our DIY for digit multi-core real-time clock is ready. It looks so nice in dark, and also, the transitions of the LEDs look fantastic. For better results, you can also use a diffuser. In the next video, I will make a 3D printed case for this project, and also add some more features to it, like you can change the RGB colors using your mobile. So if you are interested in that project, then do comments on what upgrades I should do with this clock. You can also make this DIY clock at your home, and I am so excited to tell you about the amazing offer from AllPCB. they are offering free PCB prototyping for all new users. First, sign up for an account on AllPCB and get a $5 welcome coupon. But wait, there's more. If you sign up with your business email, you will get an additional coupon, making your first order even cheaper. And that's not all, AllPCB is offering a special discount on 10 pieces of PCB prototyping, with a price tag of only $5. That means, when you use your coupon, you basically get your first PCB order for free. So, if you're looking to take your electronics projects to the next level, head over to allpcb.com today and take advantage of this amazing offer.